I was really drawn to Drexel's urban campus. I also had an interest to try somewhere new. It was the perfect distance, a new city, and a program that really interested me. Receiving a scholarship to come to Drexel was a reason I could pursue my master's in the first place, and it's really allowed me to just kind of take opportunities as they come. I've always been interested in getting some sort of research experience, so when I came here and got to work with Dr. Chernak and her research team, I was really excited because disaster preparedness was not an area that I knew much about whatsoever. That was all completely new to me. If you think about it, one general disaster plan for the entire population just isn't going to work for everybody. The goal of our project is to help children and families with special healthcare needs have some sort of toolkit to feel like in times of disaster they have a plan. I think it's important to have practical experiences, internships while you're in school because it's really important to figure out what you'd like before you make a big leap into your career. I realized that data informs policy and that I love data. Now that I've had the opportunities to work with it in both the classroom and in practical settings, I hope that my career is going to take me somewhere that allows me to use data and policy together. I really feel like I've rounded out my interests here and found something that I have a good understanding of and now kind of a passion for using.